Well, I don't know who Bill Walsh is, but I am pretty sure that I know what this game is about. Yep. Oh dear. It's Bill Walsh, college football for the Sega Mega Drive. And do you know what the worst thing about this game is? This is Bill Walsh College Football 94. In a minute, 10 minutes to be exact, I've got to play Bill Walsh College Football 95. Now I understand from FIFA what happened there. I was pick and play at one with the pad. You're Ron O, American football commentator. Let's go. Whatever. It's 50-50. Let's go. I don't care. It's, again, 50-50. This is a waste of time. We need to play the game. Here we go. Okay. Oh, that's nice. Nice effect of just the white lines moving on a field which isn't moving. Bit weird. Yeah, but kind of nice. Right. Audible. What? Audible. A brings up the word audible and then takes it off again. B does nothing. C does that. I think I just did a rubbish kick. C does a rubbish kick. 20-yard kick return for 45. Oh, I don't really know how to play this. This is the bit I hate. Look at it. What's that? That means he goes around there, you go there, and we hope that they just do what we want them to. That's me there, wandering aimlessly. I think I've just held up the match by doing that, which is not a good thing. I don't hold up the match. I want to resume the match and get it over with. Can I move any of that? No. Okay, I think I held up the match. And the white ones. There's me there. I'll go over here. Just stay out the way. Okay, right, I'm coming at you now. Like a freight train in shoulder pads. It's like rugby with armour, isn't it? I mean, and much, much slower. I don't know. If you love American football, I am sorry. I'm totally ignorant of how to play it. It looks really complex, to be fair. Which might be a good thing in some people's books. To me, it's not. I don't care enough about it to figure it out. I've got too much to do. All that keeps happening in this game, for example. I mean, I've got too much to do in life in general, you know. It's just who has time. All I'm doing in this game, for example, is charging in when this happens. So there's me over there. I can't see the ball. I'm guessing that it's there. And watching like a cluster of people jump all over each other and edge a couple of inches forward. And then just do it over and over again. And then shout numbers randomly. What's that about? What's the number shouting about? Just hit him. Hit whoever's there. Yes. Oh, no. I think that was bad, actually, wasn't it? He got about 20 yards, I think. I can kind of see what's going on. They're edging forward. They've got a certain amount of moves to do this in, I think. And it, oh, really? That was me. That's me there, look. Bye. I can definitely see the rugby thing similarity. It's got one of those oval balls. I can't help but think it doesn't make a very fun computer game. Again, I know that's just me. I know there were people, even in the UK, who were obsessed with John Madden and the likes. And I'm not. Resume. Let's just get this over with. I don't know how to get the ball off the other team is the main thing, I think. So, what are we now at the goal line? They've scored. Why are we here? Or have they? Oh, there you go. They've got to do that. It's like rugby. They do that in rugby too. Okay, and then we go back to this. God, it's slow. See, at least FIFA just carries on going, you know? At least it just carries on playing. You play like a full half in like, or quarter in this case. You play a full half in like one session and you're constantly like moving and doing stuff. You spend so much of these games just waiting. I'm waiting for that to happen. Oh, it's me. Right, now's my moment. Oh. Oh, that was fun while it lasted. That was my moment. I've been waiting 4 minutes and 40 seconds for that moment. And that was it. One brief fleeting moment. I don't even know the buttons. So yeah, because I haven't had time to try them out. Whatever, just throw it. Oh, it's me, that's why. Just Oh, really? I was pressing all the buttons and nothing was happening. Just to prove that those numbers mean nothing, someone is shouting random numbers while they wait for me to throw the ball, while I figure out what the button is to throw the ball. And that is doing me nothing. Let's just play the game. What? I don't care. Let's play the game. No. Resume game. No. Resume game. Resume game. Resume game. C button. No. Resume game. Right. God, it only went back and forward 5 times. It's me. B button doesn't do anything. C button falls over. Sack by one. I don't know what that means. It means I got knocked over. Oh, this is boring. This is the most boring game I've played so far. That's me shouting hut. I like it. That's the funnest part of this game. Okay, throw it. Do something. Oh, I'm going. I'm going. He's away. Not gonna happen. Resume. No, I don't want to see one of those again. Play the game. Would anyone object if I just avoided the 95 one? Get the ball. Yes. Oh, that was good. Did I do that? Nah, that was just some fluke. I didn't do anything. It was kind of what I wanted to happen, but there was no deliberacy about it. I'm just pushing forward and then hitting C and hoping that he throws it. Or A. I don't know what I hit. It wasn't C because I hit C then and that all went wrong. It's so random. I'm sure this game's amazing. I wish I knew how to play it. I'm just jealous because I don't have the knowledge of American football. Or as Americans call it, football. Or as I call it, handball. Because let's face it, that's what you use. Oh, this is really rubbish. Right, I've had enough. I have had enough. And because I've got to play the 95 version, I'm counting that in my 10 minutes. No, I'm not. I'm just going to play it quickly and get it over with. And do my best, but we'll see. That was Bill Walsh College Football 1994. Let's see if the 95 version was a vast improvement. Something tells me it's not.